Hello everybody, I'm back again. I saw another thing that was very interesting to me. I already opened it because I was very excited about it, so I wanted to see how it looks like. But this is what it is. This was inside of it. Okay, this was inside of it, and then this is the box. And it has 19, is it a lip gloss? Lip color, called lip color, I guess. It's from Hard Candy. If we don't even consider the packaging, it's like almost 50 cents for each one of these lipsticks, because there are 19 on it. It's not lipstick, it's a liquid lip color. So I have my cotton pads here. I'm gonna get my micellar water, so then we can try these on. I don't know if I'm gonna what's gonna happen to my lips after this video. I just want to bring a chair and come back, and then I noticed that this one fell off, so I kind of wanted to hide it, but then yeah, that one fell off. So this one have like a glitter in it or something like that. This one is clear, so I'm gonna try the clear one first, because I guess it doesn't matter if you put the other colors on the clear. Actually looks good. I mean, this one is okay. And then if you're wondering, it smells like vanilla. I already opened and smelled them before, so I know that all of them smells like vanilla. So that was the first one. I think I can just put the other one on top of this, because it doesn't really matter, that's like clear. So this one is clear, but it has glitter in it. Let's try this one. Oh my god, this is way better than the other one. I'm actually in love with this one. This is so good. This is way better than the clear one. It shines more. So I think these glitters inside of it help to shine more. I don't think they have name on it. They don't have name. This is the next one. Oh, this is definitely my color. I like this one a lot. Yeah, I like the bold ones. Next one is this one. I don't think I will like it on my lips, but let's just try. I don't know. I don't think this is my color. I mean, it doesn't look bad. It's just not me. I don't hate it, but I don't love it either. This one is red, like literally red. I don't think I have the confidence to wear this outside, but I think it's gonna be cute. Let's just try it. I don't know. I mean, I'm definitely not gonna wear this outside, but it looks good. I kind of like it. Next one is crazy. Next one is this color. I'm not sure. It's like a purple, glittery purple, something like that. I'm actually doing a good job in removing it, because I remember yesterday I was trying to do the same thing. It didn't go very well. Like, it was all over my face. I'm not sure about this one. I mean, I don't hate it either, but I definitely don't like it. Somebody punched the doors. Okay, then I have this one. Yeah, definitely no. Okay, this is the next one. I think this is gonna be very cute. I love it. This one is the next one. So in camera, this one doesn't look great, but in person, maybe you have to wait for a few seconds, because when it dries, it become more matte, and then it will look better. I mean, in camera, it doesn't look that bad either, but in person, I really like it. I am pretty much sure this won't look good on me, but let's try. I mean, it looks so good. But I look like a villain in the movies. I really love it. I mean, I would never in a million year would go and buy a lipstick this color. So I would know that it would look good on me. But now, since it is inside of this, and it was so cheap, I just got it and I realized this is kind of my color. Next one is this one. Plumping serum. The other ones were velvet mousse lip color, but now we're doing volumizing lip gloss. If that means anything to you, it doesn't mean anything to me. I mean, I kind of know these other ones are probably gonna tingle. This one smells like peppermint. The other ones smell like vanilla. Oh yeah, it's definitely tingling. But definitely cooling and tingling. I don't like it. This is pink brown. Yeah. It definitely looks better than first one. I didn't like this color at all. This one, the color looks better. Especially, it just looks like a lip gloss. It doesn't look that it has a color to it, and it has a very beautiful color, but I think I like it. This one doesn't have a glitter in it. I think this one would look good on me. I think these colors are my colors. Okay, not bad. Where did this come from? Why? Oh, I put it back. Okay, so next one is going to be this one. I have a feeling this won't look good on me, but I was wrong about some other stuff here, so this might look good. You know, another thing that I found that people do, they do like advent calendars and stuff like that. I really want advent calendar for like makeup and stuff. I really want to try that one too. Because I want to learn do like eyeshadows and stuff. Honestly, so far, I didn't hate any of them. Some of them were a little bit out of my comfort zone. But overall, I think for this price is so good and totally worth it. I really like these. I don't know how they're going to wear like for the whole day, and if they are causing any like health issues or something like that because they're too cheap. But I think it's just they were just samples, and they put all of them together and sold them. The other one was more golden. This one is more orange. They don't have that much color. No, most of the colors are kind of the same. It's because they're a lip gloss, right? Plumping serum. Yeah, they are lip gloss. They are plumping, but they are lip gloss. So yeah, if you don't want like that much color on your lip, maybe this is a good one. Next one is this one. This is baby pink, and it has a little bit of glitter in it too. It's so metallic. Okay, so this one is the pink one. I'm actually very interested to do this. But I don't think it has that much color because it's a Glossopia. It's a gloss. Yeah, I kind of like it. Especially, you know, all of these in person looks way better. And it is again pink, but it is more of a brown pink. And it has glittery. It's shiny. It is glittery. All of them are shiny. Okay, last one. So last one is again Glossotopia. This one is more of brown. Like the brown shade is more than all of them. It is still, it's brown pink. Yeah, I think most of the glosses and plumbing serum have similar colors. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you next video. Bye.